The Chinese men's football team returned to the quarterfinals of the Asian Games after a 17-year absence, and the challenge couldn't be bigger as they faced five-time champions South Korea. Will Team China put up a good fight? Let's take a closer look. I'm Yuan, this is Hangzhou, here we go.
Playing at home on China's National Day, Team China faced immense pressure. With South Korea being such a formidable opponent, many doubted the possibility of a victory.
预测比分是多少？我不好猜测。您预测比分是多少呀？
0-2吧。
你觉得赢的几率大吗？
可能难度还是有点大， 但是一定要相信希望。
Although the scoreboard displays the harsh reality of defeat, the heartfelt expressions of the home fans paint a more complex picture. Watching those cheering, you truly see the ups and downs of the game.
Hong Kong 喊哑了，怎么了？太让人失望了啊！意料之中，继续努力。意料之中，中国队的这个拼搏的精神还是值得鼓励的，比我想象中的少输一点。但球员其实还是挺拼的，我觉得。他们的整体实力确实比中国队要高一个档次，所以说我们能在主场0-2，并且在下半场又互有攻守啊，作为多年的球迷也是比较满意的。
也算是尽力了吧，最后的结局让我们很遗憾，但是只要中国队员有一点点的努力和表现，那么全场的观众都为之鼓励和加油，现场的所有观众是最可爱的，中国队员呢也是非常可爱的。